Does a bigger crawfish equal a bigger fish? That's our big one. That's our small one. Small is up first, and let's just hook him here. There we go. The weigh-in for the small crayfish is 5 ounces, guys. Big crayfish is up next. We're just going to hook him easily here. There we go. That's the hook we're running with today, guys. We couldn't catch one with the big crayfish. It came off, so the small crayfish wins.